your seats for next year tomorrow?
I am. This has been unbelievable. What an amazing run. Lap 195. It's Ryan Whitlock, Sean Munoz, Marco fourth, Justin Wilson fifth, Elio sixth, Almendinger seventh, Pagano eighth, Dario ninth, Charlie Kimball tenth. So we have two three-time winners in the top eight right now, and still a shot to win this thing. Wow.
Let's go.
Pace car out leading the field under caution. Now the big question, how quickly can we get this track back to green?
Come on, TK.
195 laps, next time by. We'll have four to go.
You can rally. You can
Austin
rally.
Out.
Okay, from every indication, Paul Blevin has the furled flag in hand, meaning that they're going to get the one to go signal.
Yes, yes they are the one to go signal. Here they come, Tony Khan and the field. Munoz is in second. Ryan Hunter Ray third. Marco fourth.
Oh,
wow. Here's a replay on the video boards of the start and Kanaan grabbing the lead.
He got a jump, and right at the moment he needed to make the jump, he had it. And now Tony Kanaan in the cockpit pumping his fist. Lap 199. Ladies and gentlemen, Tony Kanaan is about to win. Tony Khan in Indianapolis, and here he is coming off of turn number four, north into the track. Let's watch him as the
Hey, how about that race today, huh?